Welcome to Brand Management Course, Unit Brand Leveraging and Brand Performance. Topic: Brand Knowledge. Definition of Brand Knowledge. Brand knowledge refers to the thoughts, feelings, experiences which becomes associated to the consumer with a business brand or a company. Brand knowledge is developed due to interactions in the form of advertisements, communications, etc., which the company develops its logo and has an ambassador for representation, but is truly defined by its consumers only. The consumers will develop their own interpretation of the company's brand based on their thoughts that they go through and what they experience in dealing with the company, along with their feelings about the company's product. Brand knowledge is the brand image, brand association, etc., which a customer creates after the company has created brand awareness through campaigns. A consumer may develop a poor brand image if they have a poor experience with the company's, let's say, in terms of poor servicing or poor product exposure. Importance of brand knowledge. Brand knowledge eventually helps in creating brand equity through brand recognition. The importance includes: a successful brand is one that creates brand knowledge in the most positive way in their consumer's mind. Brand knowledge is a unique combination of brand awareness and brand image. Brand awareness is how much a customer's recall a brand when it comes across an advertisement. Brand image is a pool of mental imageries that influences a buyer's purchase decision. Although different brands may mean differently to people, brand knowledge is universally a function of awareness and image. Brand knowledge is a very delicate balance between brand awareness and brand image. For example, Tiger Woods is a classic example of high awareness and brand image leading to a disaster of a brand. Brand awareness consists of a brand image and brand recall and is a subset of ad awareness. Brand image is a lot more challenging because it is the influence in the consumer's mind of both real and imaginary thoughts and feelings and shortcomings that influence the customer's purchase decisions. Starbucks has built a strong, favorable and unique brand due to the unique brand experience as much as the coffee. Therefore, creating brand image means selecting the right brand elements that become an asset to the brand. They should identify and differentiate a brand and are memorable, meaningful, transferable, adaptable, protectable. Creating a strong brand equity, strong brand identity is one of the best competitive advantages of a company. Brand knowledge, for example, we take two very popular aerated drink brands, which are Coca-Cola and Pepsi. Both have the same level of the brand awareness, as is shown when the consumer is asked what they remember in terms of soft drinks. The first few names, if not top two, would be these two brands. But if Coca-Cola is being advertised by a very popular celebrity, let's say celebrity X, and Pepsi is advertised by celebrity Y, who seems not to be popular as his counterpart, customers tend to remember Coca-Cola more rather than Pepsi. Hence, even if Pepsi tastes better or has better sugar content, consumers prefer to have Coca-Cola because of the celebrity associated with it. Taste is an attribute that comes after purchase. It is the marketing and advertising really that influences purchase, in this case, more. Consumers believe and are concerned that Coca-Cola is a fun and trendy brand. This becomes an added advantage over its competitors. This showcases how the brand equity of both the brands are different. Hence, two brands may share the same level of brand awareness. However, their level of brand equity can be very different. Thank you.